that he does not believe in climate change, that these are all facts. These are things that are presented by a group of environmental workers. This is against development and growth and industrial growth of the United States. So we should not pay any heed to climate change. And he actually moved out from the many of the treaties which most of the countries have signed under the United Nations to prevent climate change. Now, just to begin, before we get into climate change, I'll just give you a little highlight of what climate change is and to tell you is climate change is a broad